Hey, Luigi, look at the outside. There's a Plotagon City, or huge Plotagon City. Mamma mia, you realize this is California, you know? Oh, wait, what room are we in? Don't you forget we're at a hotel! You're right. Me! Wow, this room is so good! Yep, we only have one bed, so I guess we gotta sleep together. I know, right? Arg! This is a good time to hang out and before the season ends. Sorry, yeah, you're right. The stars in the sky, you know. We can see them one day. Huh, yeah, you're right. We only saw those in the fantasy world, though. Guess you're right. Wow, we are having a good day so far. Yeah, well, honestly, hopefully we get a better day. A better day? Yeah, you're right, Goku. Can't believe this hotel's so good. What do you rate it so far? I rate it a 10! I rate it a 9. That's a good hotel to stay at. Wow. We get to play on the beach. Yeah, especially when we got eliminated, we can have fun at the beach. Yep. I wish I was at the game, but hey, it is what it is. Yeah, the beach is so fun so far. Despite I got eliminated and I could have made it to the finale, it's so good. Welcome back to Total Hologon Island One Season Wonders. Yeah, last time all of you guys did the you guys gotta give a gift to Tilly, and in the end it was everyone but Goku went up for elimination. So yeah, let's see who's gonna get eliminated. Well, Cappy, Luke Skywalker will be handing out the prize. Hey guys, I'm Cappy. I'm Luke Skywalker, and I'll be your prize hander. So yeah, let's see who's gonna get eliminated. So I go first. So with 0 votes, TDI, Fenty, and Luigi are all safe. Finally, I got no votes after all. Mama Luigi, good for you. Well, I go next. King K Rool is the only one safe with 1 vote each. 1 vote, yeah. Stella and Toadette, both of you guys got 2 votes each. Phew. So it's down to you three. Since there is two people actually got 6 votes each, let's see who's the last one safe. And Luffy, the last one safe with 3 votes. What? I had 0 votes the entire elimination, and when I went for elimination, and then win the prize, and I got 3 votes to get eliminated. This is uncool. I'm safe though, so that's good. Though it's a tie. Let's just say the creator decides to pick who gets to be safe, and the creator decides to choose Greg Heffley. You're the last one safe. Phew, that was a close one. And I'm sorry, Nicholas, but you're eliminated with the total 6 votes, despite you were in a tie. Yep. Oh no! This is sad, but hey, at least I did pretty good this season so far. Alright, time for you to get to the black hole. Any last words before you get eliminated? Well, I'm not too mad about it because, in my first season, in season 9, Veterans vs. Newcomers, I was the first boot, which was so uncool. And then when I came back, I was the second boot. But before, after the arc ended, I rejoined, and I did pretty good. Yeah, 10th place isn't bad for you. Hopefully I can get me an all-star, but, who knows? I have to go out, so see you later, y'all. Alright, see you later. Yep. Alright, let's go. Bye! And with that, Nicholas has been eliminated. See ya. Z Oh man! It says that Nicholas got eliminated, but phew! Thank God Nicholas didn't vote me out, because every elimination I went to go for, whenever I go up for elimination, him and his followers try to eliminate me, like every time. This is really getting out of hand, but at least I managed to surpass him this season, so yeah. Alright guys, the next challenge is, you guys are gonna do, it's the all-time classic, Flood Escape. Why we choose Flood Escape this challenge? Mainly because, why not have a challenge with Flood Escape? Because we hadn't done this challenge since season 4, aka the worst season. So yeah, everyone has like a few levels to go through, and whoever was the first one to arrive will be safe. Well, everyone else will be facing elimination. So yeah, let's go. So yeah, all of you guys ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, let's go, go, go! The fly is about to come! Yeah! Oh my god, let's go, let's go! Uh-oh, the water's flowing in. Let's go, hurry! Ah! No! Oh, I gotta hurry! Come on, why is it slippery? Mama Luigi. Come on, let's go! Yeah, let's go, come on! Water's filling in, come on! We gotta jump over this. Really? Let's go. Uh-oh. Go, 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 go! Ah! I know! No! Sorry, Toadette, but I gotta play the game. Crap! Ah! Let's keep going. Crap, it's overflowing. Gom, gom! Rocket! Ah! Why'd you push me? We gotta... Ah! Come on! Let's go! I'm going rocket! Oh no, I tripped! No, TDI pin! Grr, I gotta win this for you. No! Why is it trapped? No! No! No, please! No, please! No! Oh, blah, 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 blah. Wait, did you fall? No, actually I didn't fall. People thought I fell. Oh, were you that dummy thing from earlier? Yeah, I guess. Come on, there's water filling up, you know. Oh, crap, you're right. Let's go, I'm going to be the first one. No. Oh, no. Wait, what you doing? Kick and roll, no. Ah, go, rocket. Nah, sure, crap. I got to be the first one. Sorry, Luffy, but I got to be the first one. No, ow. Rocket, yes. Well, GG, Luffy. You too, TDFN. Ugh! No! So close! No, oh, crap, the vent's closed. No! The water's filling up on us! Yeah! No! No! Ah! Alright! What happened? Oh! I see someone coming here! That was close. And, TDFN, you win the challenge! Ooh, nice. See, that's TDI Pan. You are in a guaranteed spot for the final 8. Nice. I'm in the final 8. Yep, and you're safe too. See, yeah, everyone is up for elimination but TDI Pan. See, yeah, viewers, it is your time to shine. You can only vote one person to get eliminated, but one for the prize. So you can vote for King K Rool, Toadette, Luffy, Stella, Goku, Greg Heffley, T or Luigi to get eliminated. Sorry. Don't vote one to get the prize. Don't vote anyone to get the prize, by the way. It was an accident. So yeah. Also, vote T people to handle the prize next episode. You can vote for Kendra, Sketchy, Kaneki, Space, Hex, or Red Hood to handle the prize. So yeah, this is the end of the episode. See y'all later. Also, before you leave this, we recommend a prologue and epilogue if you like. It's optional. So yeah. Also, challenge ideas will be accepted. But remember, only two challenge ideas will be left. Because, as you notice, there will be two challenges left for this season. So yeah. Yeah, this is the end of the episode. Like and subscribe for more content like this. Peace out. See you later. Also, if we get to 100 subs, I'll make a video. Saying that we reach 100 subs, we'll just, maybe we can show off, like, reunite with some of the contestants from season 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and onwards. Yeah. That's the end. See you later, y'all. Peace out. Head to the epilogue. Oh, wow. A nice feast in Paris. How does it feel? I'm ready for this restaurant. This is so huge. Yeah, how's your trip in Paris? Oh, pretty great so far. Not gonna lie. Oh yeah, I haven't been eliminated in Plotagon Island. Yeah, I didn't expect you to go far, despite you're the only underrated Puyo Puyo character left. I know, right? Hopefully I win this season. I didn't even surpass Arlie Naja. That's good for you. The last time I was in was character expansion in the creator's old channel, Rose Fox. Not Puyo Gamer's character expansion, but the creator's character expansion. He had a character expansion, and I did got out in that series. But if I ever to come back, I'll probably do good, even if it's not too good as what you did, T. But hey, it is what it is. Hey, yeah, you're right. Ooh, we're gonna have a yummy feast. Mate, I'm gonna go get over this. Mama Luigi, we gotta go find a seat. Everyone can sit. We can sit here. Right. Oh, let's see. I'm also should have planned the booking, you know. You're right, I guess.